this opossum princess's birthday, so as you walk by, give her a happy birthday.
Well, fitting, and we are live now on WQSB. WQSB listeners, you're joining us now for the presentation. That's Morgan Howington. Did a fantastic job representing Sandman Sam and the Possum Queen over the past year. Now she'll turn over her crown as the Alabama bagpipes and drums are making their way, leading the way. Great job, Morgan. The Alabama is escorting you. Not very often you get to hear bagpipes at 9 o'clock in Sardis. So this is a special moment. And here comes the General Lee. Oh, we have a dog in there. Okay. I guess that's the official possum dog we have in the wagon. We should have the release of doves. If anybody has any firearms, please no shooting at the doves. It is against the law here. No dove shooting. Will be joining us. Remember, there's Sasquatch over there in the crowd. Be performing inside Bama Bucks coming up in a few minutes. There she is, the WQSB Possum Queen, Trinity Cunningham.
Happy birthday!
She makes her way to her throne and the WQSB Princess, Swayze Battles. Yes. And you'll get to serve for 1 year. Next year, we're going to add a possum pot. We'll have a third queen next year. So now that they are seated, the wagon will make its way off. We're only minutes away from Sandman Sam making his prediction. Now, Mountain Man has brought Morgan here. Sasquatch is getting ready to play coming up in just a moment. He's going to play here next to Sandman Sam. Come over here, Holly. Got a lot going on here, so we'll have a Sam is right behind you in the official whiskey barrel, I guess.
Yeah, I took a little peek at Sam. There's a little hole, and you could see his little nose just smelling all, taking it all in. It was so cute.
That man has brought Morgan down. We're almost ready. Are we ready to go? Is it time to bring the court down? The Queen's Court? Queen's Court, are you ready to move into place? Yes, Queen's Court, please come on down. The Queen's Court is coming in. Please welcome the Queen's Court. Yes, here they come. The Queen's Court with the signs and all. Yeah. And they will officially roll out the red rug. We have a kangaroo there, a baby kangaroo. And here we go, the red rug. Gonna roll it out. Okay, now we want to, I think, bring the queen and the princess here. Is that correct? Is it right, Holly? We're going to bring the queen and princess down?
Yeah, we're going to bring our queen and princess down, and we're getting ready to see Sam.
And they will come stand next to Sand Mountain Sam. So we're going to escort the queen and princess now down to where Sand Mountain Sam is. The mountain man will join them. He has the possum stick. Thank you to the Sardis Drum Corps for playing. So Mountain Man will officially bring the queen and the princess down. We're only minutes away. They will take the possum stick. Can you see Valerie? Come on over here. And Sam is just seconds away from making his big announcement. I think the Sardis mayor will be reading the proclamation. Are you ready? You want to say any words here?
Just welcome everybody to Sardis City this morning.
You don't have the crowd like this usually on 9 o'clock on a Friday morning in Sardis City.
No, sir, not usually. But we're glad they're here today, though.
You a little nervous about Sandman Sam?
I think he's going to predict the right thing.
Let's bring the queen and the princess down. Let's bring the, give them a good hand once again. The WQSB queen and the princess will make their way down the barrel now. And we need the crowd really to get behind this coming up in a second. We're going to really need to encourage Sam because Terry, we're looking at a beautiful sky. But like you said earlier, come over here, Terry. But Sam actually came out early this morning and looked at the sky when he first woke up, right?
He did. So that was an early prediction, so don't look at the sun right now.
We're ready to go, Terry? Let's go. Okay, okay, everybody get ready. I want you to start chanting. Sam, 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 Sam. Let's get loud here. Sam, Sam, Sam. And the possum handler, Lulu, is going to now hold up Sand Mountain Sam. Please welcome Sand Mountain Sam. There he is. Beautiful, beautiful. Sam, oh, Sam's he's doing a little dance here. Okay, we're almost ready. So Sam has now earlier made his prediction this morning. The official proclamation has been handed to the Sardis mayor as he will unroll it. Big moment coming up. Are you ready, Mayor? Everybody's warning in early spring. What can we expect?
Well, here's Sam's prediction for today. Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. We are gathered here on this day to see what this possum has to say. He has seen no shadow because the sky is gray, which means spring is soon on its way.
Yes, early spring, early spring. There you go. Congratulations, Mayor.
He made the right prediction, didn't he?
I agree. Early spring. So Sand Mountain Sam says again, early spring will be coming any day now. So give Sam a hand one more time. Sand Mountain Sam has done it.